It is the smallest part that is a part of a chemical system. It is the minimum amount of a chemical element that has the same properties of the element.
The periodic table is a table formed by chemical elements arranged by atomic number and electron configuration. The atomic number is the number of protons that are in the chemical element, and this number is the quantity of electrons that are in the chemical element.
Thomson discovered that the atom was not indivisible. He developed the just atomic model. Aristotle also says that the matter was formed by those four elements. But then is the idea of atom, a fact that was maintained until 2000 years later. He believed in four elements: air, water, fire, and land. Democritus discovered that the atoms only have three priorities: size, shape, and mass. Rutherford suggests that the positive charge of the atom is concentrated in a stationary nucleus of great mass. Dalton discovered that matter is made up of atoms, which are indivisible and indestructible particles. Also, he discovered that the compounds are formed by combinations of atoms of different elements. They are atoms with the same atomic number, but with a different mass number. That is to say, its atomic nucleus have the same number of protons or different number of neutrons.